I tell you.
Not before.
Not everybody.
Watch what I tell you. It's their job to leave you dead and smoking. If they don't leave you dead and smoking, they ain't doing their job. Now, you got something to say to that? Chris Kirkpatrick, Todd Bridges. No, you don't.
Go listen to
him. There's no answer to that.
There is an answer to it.
It's said, well, tell me your team then, Punk.
Oh, that's interesting.
You want to tell me in the song?
You team Lamar, right?
You want to go to the song?
You team Lamar, right?
Tell me the song.
I'm team Todd. You team Lamar, I'm team Todd.
Matter of fact, come on. Tell me.
No, you say you don't want to talk to me for 72 hours.
I'm going
to
bring my shank, too.
You what?
Tell me who. You see it?
Oh, you better get that back.
Tell me who on team Todd so I know.
Let me tell you, you ain't never had to use that. I have, so there you go.
Listen, you ain't never stabbed nobody.
You want to go over the internet and read?
You ain't never stabbed nobody.
Well, he tried to stab me first, though.
That's the worst kind of assault. Because you got to have back. Balls.
Oh, I do. Trust
you feel what I'm saying? You gotta have balls in the backbone to stab somebody.
I do.
You feel what I mean?
I do.
You ain't even carry no knife. If you wanna hurt somebody, you gonna hurt them from 5 feet away with a gun.
Nah.
You ain't up.
Hey, you better read the internet first.
I've been close to personal hand to hand combat.
You better find out what happened to my house once, so you better find that out.
Well, somebody broke in your house and you stabbed
no,
them, right?
Nobody broke in.
Nah, I ain't going for that. Now you a Pharaoh Ramsey. Now you wanted to go to space.
Oh shit, I'm gonna put this
then up. Then you stabbed a dude before.
Nope. That's not how it
happened. It's a team. That's how you said it to me. You should have heard your voice. It's a team.
That's not how I told you, boy. That's not what I said to you. You know.
Get over that.
That's not what I said to you.
You did say that.
Nope. I told you something else.
What'd you say that?
You want to tell you what I said?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let me know. Tell me what you said.
Dinner and a show.
Let me hear the bullshit come out your mouth. So I can hold up. Wait.
So.
Hey, you need some more toilet paper? You probably need some more.
She cut my throat, so why should I not cut hers?
What are you talking about?
She's cut my throat.
That's over.
Doesn't fucking matter.
It's over.
It's never over.
Todd, it's over.
In the streets, homie.
It's over.
Somebody cut your throat in the streets, you cut them back later.
Well, who do you think calls them over for? Who do you call them over for?
Cynthia.
To go home?
No.
Who do you think Todd's going to go for?
Who
do you think Todd's going to go for? He's going to go with me, Siobhan. Okay, so then you're going to... He's out. Okay, so let's just say Carson's out. Then how big is your team?
Carson's not out.
Big is your team?
Carson's back in.
Exactly. So then it's Carson, Cynthia, Shayna, and Todrick. And big old Mighty Meech. Then who's... Because I ain't on your team. Then who? Then what? Because, okay, then when it comes down to that,
they can put me out, I'm fine.
They not gonna put you out.
That damn thing in here?
They not gonna put you out.